Okay, this object here, I'll start with the time. It's the 26th of October, 2010. As you can see, there's a little blue dot right in the center. That is the one we're going to focus on today. It's replaced the other object. The other object is about that. Let's see, about... It's gone over to the position of about 12:15. So I'm going to zoom into this object and then later on I'll zoom into the other one. You can see the wires running across the sky. That's the cable, electric cable. And that beam of light in the middle is coming from the actual street lamp. So I'm going to zoom into that little blue dot now and see what this one is. This one is totally different from the other one we've just seen. Look, it almost looks similar to the other object, but it's blue in color. So let's zoom up some more. Well, they can't be two Jupiters. So let me zoom back out again. Yeah, this one is blue in color, and it's almost similar to the other one. But let's look when it focuses itself. Yeah, look at this one. Let's zoom up some more. You see, it's got the same shape, that like flat top right across, but it's actually blue. This one is even, well, it looks almost similar to the other object. It's a form of this, but more blue inside in color. You can see it's actually pulsating blue. What I'll have to do, I can't pause this, so I'm going to have to stop it and then focus on the other one. Okay, look at this one. You can see this one emits more blue light than the other one, blue and green. You can see it's constantly pulsating light. Let me try and zoom up some more. Yeah, look at this one here. This one looks totally different from the other one. It's actually pulsating more blue light. This one is stranger. See, it's turning bluish greenish, but it's almost... Oops, it's gone off the screen now. Okay, it's back on screen. I'll leave this one to focus. Okay, it's focusing a bit more. But unlike the other one, I don't see no moon orbiting this one. Maybe this one is Venus. And it's actually moving, you know. It's moving up or moving away. Right, the cloud is covered. So what I'm going to do, okay, it's only a small cloud, so the cloud soon pass away and they'll have a sharper view of it. This one is almost 3:42. You can see it's moving slightly up and up and up. I've still got it on the stand. It's in the same position the last one was, but the last one is actually moved right across the sky onto the other side. So I'm going to pause this one here and then focus on the other one. Okay, let's stop here.